today's IoT world, massive amounts of data are being generated from so many different sources. These edge applications require a database that is capable of collecting these large volumes of information, storing that data reliably, providing intuitive methods for managing and navigating through the information quickly, and finally, being able to move that data in near real time up into large cloud-based systems so that the most up-to-date and relevant data ultimately ends up available to those that must have immediate access to that information so that proper decisions and actions can be taken. The Raima Database Manager solution, known as RDM, introduces a new and innovative way of managing data in the ever-evolving world of IoT and cloud software systems. RDM provides software developers a wide variety of powerful programming tools and customizable building blocks so that developers are assured to be well-equipped to solve the most complex data management challenges facing them today. RDM is used in a wide variety of applications. Maybe you're developing a mobile application targeted for a smartphone or tablet device, or an embedded application running on a popular real-time operating system typically found in IoT industrial automation controllers, telecom routers and switches, or mission-critical aerospace and defense systems. Or possibly, you're developing a desktop and server-type application commonly found in business automation solutions, backup systems, security applications, or maybe an enterprise application such as a business intelligence solution, network management system, cloud computing application, or other. Whatever the case, Raima's RDM database can be your go-to data management solution. RDM comes in two different development packages based on what APIs you require during development. The baseline RDM core package provides a comprehensive and easy-to-use low-level cursor C API for ultimate control, while also providing a C++ API for object-oriented programming. The package is typically used in applications designed for edge IoT devices, where performance and footprint is of the greatest importance. Second, Raima provides the RDM Enterprise package, delivering access to all APIs RDM offers. This includes not only the core cursor C and C++ API, like is found in the core package, but also a SQL API with the additions of SQL PL for developers that are familiar with SQL and want to shorten the development time. This package also includes ADO.NET for C#, JDBC for Java, a comprehensive ODBC driver, and more. The Enterprise package is perfectly designed for developers requiring access to multiple industry standard APIs to connect to third-party tools for the purpose such as replication, reporting, analysis, and administration. The emergence of the industrial Internet of Things, IIoT, has exposed the need for performance, reliability, and efficiency of remote assets while optimizing operational intelligence and predictive maintenance. With RDM, your application can leverage real-time data with increasingly powerful on-site analytics and security. RDM will then enable edge intelligence solutions to be replicated to the cloud. RDM has a file format optimized to allow flash and SSD devices to live longer through less writes to the medium. RDM offers some of the richest SQL support in the industry, including support for SQL PL, stored procedures, and triggers. RDM provides a portable file format that allows you to mix and match operating systems without any concern for little Indian or big Indian issues. You can truly develop once and deploy anywhere. Through the use of symmetric DS, Raima can store data on the edge and easily replicate any of that data to the cloud. An optimized in-memory implementation allows for faster transactions and results to support enterprises that need the utmost speed and performance. Support pure in-memory storage for both 32 and 64-bit applications. RDM can also be used in a hybrid in-memory mode where data loss may not be acceptable and you must persist some data to disk. Snapshot isolation allows concurrent reads to the database when write transactions are occurring. RDM takes a frozen image of the current state of the system, and that information can be read from without stopping writes. ACID transactions guarantees that when changes to a database record are made, that data is correct and no data is lost. RDM fully supports near real-time system performance. RDM has been designed to meet the zero administration requirements of an embedded application. It is important to have the ability to maintain performance as demands on the system increase by adding further resources. This is possible through SMP and thread support, plus the capability of scaling on more than one server. B-tree, hash, R++ tree, and AVL indexes are fully supported by RDM and available for users, extending ultimate flexibility in how you choose to model your database. Automatic encoding and compression uses 25% less disk space on average. AES encryption from 120-bit to 512-bit will meet market demand for cybersecurity support and give Raima clients peace of mind. Thanks for allowing me a moment of your time to introduce you to Raima's RDM database solution. As you look into your roadmap for current or future development initiatives, we hope you will consider the value RDM can bring to your overall project. We encourage you to visit Raima.com to learn more about the company and product offerings. There you can download a free copy of RDM to start to familiarize yourself with what the database has to offer. We believe you will find RDM to be an extremely powerful data management system for your next software development project.